Holy hell, was that close. Don't attack me. Little Strider. Don't attack me. God damn this warehouse. Well, that's part of his loot. Holy hell. He got better loot than me. 240, 223. Damn. How the hell did he get up here? Here. Nice high ground, man. No, damn it. Damn it. You're just running away. Jesus Christ, I want his guns. Oh my God. Okay, Gorgon, that's a new gun I've never seen before. I mean, give me not enough space. I mean, stupid me. Why does he have so many smoke grenades with him? Nutrients farm right down there. He must be so pissed. Losing the Manticore Queen fight. That guy's gonna come after me. Eight smoke grenades. What a noob. I hear it. Yo, what the hell is that thing? Holy hell. Holy hell, I never saw that before. Oh my god. I don't even know what he had loot-wise. I shouldn't care too much. Holy hell, what is this? I guess I can make a nutrients farm special episode now. A goddamn Gorgon. First time I saw that gun. And it was definitely a close fight. Charging up. I didn't even know that. Holy hell though. Love to kill. Yeah, I love to kill you too, bud. Oh, I saw his gun lay on the ground and I was like, ah, that looks special. I want it.
Ah, good to see you, Prospector.
And since I guess I can use this as an intro.
Ah, thank you. Great job, Prospector.
There was some crazy stuff going on at the Nutri Farms. That, I'll prepare myself for that. Oh, I got it. That's how well I prepared myself for it.
Ah, thank you.
Almost
great
level 14
job,
here. Yeah, let's do that again.
Come back anytime.
I got a different quest. Of spinal paste. Okay. Oh, I'm so beefed up. Holy hell. Well, don't we have better bullets? No? What the hell are you? I don't use a scanner. Holy hell. Holy hell. Holy hell. I'm so well equipped. I don't even need smoke grenades. That's pretty much the peak of my loot experience. I can throw in a lacerator for fun, but I have a bad decor with me, I don't need it. Oh god, that's just waste the ammo for this stuff that I don't quite need. Oh god, I wanna record a special episode next too. Holy loot, holy loot. Holy loot. Damn, I don't even know what to do here. The other nutrients farmhouse fights. I've got laves at the guy that was running the rails and I didn't even know it. Loot is trash in here, man. Just trash. Hello, down there. How are you doing? Can I come up? Cool. Oh no, I already stored the mini reactor. Whatcha gonna do? What's that gun, huh? Show me. Is that a machine gun? Damn, looks cool, looks cool. Now that's the hammer pistol, right? Damn. Oh, there's an evac ship. You're just gonna go? Bye. Peace out, man. Have fun. Have fun.
Buddy, run. This fucking big ass bird's after us.
Got the Mothra, the howler?
Yeah.
Someone was farming him. I feel he won't be happy here chasing us.
Oh.
Oopsie. Your knife only two?
No, I've got Greek hit. I'm just trying to get a quest item though.
Oh yeah, me too. Just questing. Need to run. To Nutri Farms, right guy, right side of the guy.
Yeah. Oh my god, the bird was in there. Unlucky fella. Oh no, there's another angry person. Bro, we're all knifed. Leave us peace. Leave us peace.
Motherfucker! Oh my god! This warehouse, damn it! Again! Who else is here? Come on, man! This is an epic fight already. Thank you. Yeah. I just killed a few creatures here. You good? You should talk. You're laughing like a maniac, I love that. Yeah. Wanna fight? Loot? Laugh? Ah. Just camp in the roof, huh? Classy.
What?
You're not camping the roof, I mean? Oh, now it's a threesome. That happen. I just got cheated. Oh damn it. I just got cheated. Yeah right. You tell me those were two guys. Oh my god, what just happened?
Thank you.
Oh, stupid cat and mouse game. Stupid, stupid, stupid.
Thank you.
Scheiße! 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 Come on! Please tell me I can find my loadout. I had so many bright cap mushrooms. Come on. Okay. Okay, this is a heist. This is a heist. Yes, I can call this a success with your core. Yay. Yo, just knife only, dude. Relax, okay. Double teamed in the worst way.
Heading out. Thanks for that.
Oh, you're someone around here waiting for me to kill this thing.
I can help you with it, if you want.
I mean, you can have to kill them, yeah, I just tested it. But I have no ammo, basically, to kill it on my own.
Okay.
You're gonna have to loot them. Are you having a quest too?
No, actually, I'm just trying to farm some XP for ICA, so I kill crushers and sell the hides.
Oh, okay. Okay. Yes, I need it. Thanks, dude.
Nice.
And that's pretty much my whole magazine gone with 6 more shots. What's up? Oh, you can have what you need.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, I don't care right now.
I didn't even know that this existed. What
the yeah, I just discovered it, but it's a nice spot for sure. Nice spot.
It is a very nice spot, yeah.
I definitely will use it more often. Hey, thanks, dude.
Oh, no problem, man. What you can also try is when you have an evac on Skeleton Observatory, you can actually crush the crusher with your ship.
Really?
Yes, but it won't count for a kill, though. It will drop.
That's loot, yeah. Okay. Yeah. No clue where to go now. Okay, well, thanks. I'm gonna make it out somewhere.
See you later, man. Out.
Oh, I have 6 shots left. 6 shots. Could have probably dropped him some ammo. Oops, button. Nope. I mean, I got the kill. I need loot from a crusher, but I feel like it's the friendliest thing to do after he helped me, and I definitely couldn't kill it on my own. I mean, I could loot here. Go up to Nutrition's Farm. Nutrition's Farm. I'm not alone here. Right where my evac is, someone is camping there. Look. Distraction. Distraction evac. I just randomly jumped in after doing some Taris Island stuff and I thought, let's try the crusher. There's definitely a dude in here. He deserved to die, he was so oblivious. See right here, this there, this here. Nice! Okay, let's get out. That's a blue manticores exist. That's new. How can you shoot someone so many times in the back? And he goes like, must have been the wind. But there's always action around the nutrients farms. I guess that's the best scenario. Best possible outcome if I make it out alive too. That thing makes a lot of sound. Oh, close one. Holy hell. Yeah. I recorded a lot of tower salad farming beforehand and now I will record this as the end of the random encounter video. That was a kinda cool goddamn video. Poor smosery Steven, nicest guy ever though. He was going in with an exotic hammer too. I heard him sneaking around on top of me. I have amazing ears if you didn't hear that yourself. I feel like it's one of my biggest strengths in this game. I can hear you. And damn it, I don't even have inventory space for you. No converter. Yo, peace out. Yo, what the hell is going on, man? The hell is this? Oh damn it. Oh, okay. No. Okay. Oh, Yo, what the hell is this, man? Hello. Sorry, that wasn't my grenade. What the hell is this? Jesus Christ, I just wanted to know what the hell that is. Oh, how rude. Damn. How rude. The Pflugerheimer. Oh, that just confused me. I never saw that before.